name's Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant out of Perrinville Barracks, badge number 88. Always done me an honest job, as honest as I could. Got a brother named Frankie. Frankie ain't no good. Ever since we were young kids, it's been the same come down. I get a call over the radio, Frankie's in trouble downtown. If it was any other man, I'd put him straight away. When it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria. This band playing out of Johnstown Flood. Catch him when he's strained. Brother would, and turns his back on his family. He just ain't no good. Well, Frankie went in the army back in 1965. I got a farm to furrow, settled down, took Maria from my wife. Then we prices kept on dropping. Hell, it was like we were being robbed. Frankie came home in 68. Me, I took this job. Yeah, we were laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Marie. Band playing out of the Johnstown floor. I catch him when he's strained. Teach him to walk the line. Man turns his back on his family. Ain't no friend of mine. Call about quarter to nine. There was trouble out in the roadhouse, out on the Michigan line. There was a kid lying on the floor looking back, bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl at the table crying. He was Frank, she said. Well, I went out and I jumped in my car. I ended the lights. Must have done 110 through Michigan County that night. Was out at the crossroad, down round with Old Bay. Seen a Buick with Ohio plates behind the wheel. Chasing through them country roads to the sunset Canadian border 5 miles ahead. I pulled over to the side of the highway, watched his taillights disappear. Yeah, we were laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria. Band playing out of the Johnstown floor. I catch him when he's strained. Kenny Brotherwood. Man turned his back on his family. He just ain't no good. turned his back on his family. He just ain't no